Then I ask myself why I tend to overdo.